do you believe that Bridgegate has damaged your political career?
Of course.
In what way?
The fact is that if the media and others attack you relentlessly for 3 years, and you cannot defend yourself because you are in the middle of cooperating in the judicial process and cannot stain that process, then if there's only one line of information, then people will believe the line of information they're being given. But, you know, anything like that from the Washington Post or anybody else, that's a snapshot in time, Charlie. And now I get
but
to
talk. But
these
reporters who were covering the trial, and then they write about it when the verdict is out.
Their conclusion is a snapshot in time.